How fickle my heart and how woozy my eyes. I struggle to find any truth in your lies. And now my heart stumbles on things I don't know. My weakness I feel I must finally show. Lend me your hand and we'll conquer them all. But lend me your heart and I'll just let you fall. Lend me your eyes, I can change what you see. But your soul you must keep totally free.
And they were formed at a different time and in a different way than these mountains that we're standing on.
Yeah,
these are the Talkeetnas. Actually, if you go climbing around in those mountains, and you reach down in the right place, you'll find fossils of clams and starfish. That was ocean bottom that was lifted up.
Wow.
These mountains, the Talkeetnas, they were formed when molten rock from the center of the earth pushed its way up and cooled slowly underground. If you look around here, I mean, there's boulders. This is granite.
How fickle my heart and how woozy my eyes. I struggle to find any truth in your lies. And now my heart stumbles on things I don't know. My weakness I feel I must finally show. Ha, 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 ha. In these bodies we will live. In these bodies we will die. Where you invest your love, you invest your life. In these bodies we will live. In these bodies we will die. And where you invest your love, you invest your life.
What am I doing here?
You're at the Matanuska Glacier. What are your thoughts?
It's quite remarkable, but I'm not sure I belong here.
It's pretty cool.
Yes, very much.
We're on our way to Seward.
Oh, Seward, yes.
Yeah, we're going to see whales.
Hope the weather
holds out. Are you interested in that ride, guy?
Not too good at the moment.
Yeah. How fantastic are our seats? Do you like where we're sitting?
Oh, yes.
We have a pretty amazing view, huh?
Mrs. Mike, too.
Good.
Won't do me no good washing in a river. Can't no preacher man save my soul.
Where are we right now?
Those are interesting horns of some sort. I guess they're horns on the
track. For the train?
Train.
Yeah.
Oh, and here's the 48.
What's the 48 for?
Well, the states, there's Great Lakes.
So, Grandpa, tell me about how great your trip was.
Oh, it was so unbelievably good. I'll never forget it, certainly. I've never done anything even remotely like it.
What was your favorite part?
Thanks for all your help. Oh, my help has to be the first
day.
Day at the
Hatcher's Pass.
Whatever.
Yeah, yeah. So it's a trip you'll always remember.
Yes, certainly.
Good.
Favorite part of the trip was, I think everything was my favorite, but yay!